Well, please be seated. So great to see everyone today. Anyone have one thing you'd like to share? It's kind of exciting. Past week, schools, nothing big in school?
We're going to the movie, like the Eras Tour, because we're too poor to afford tickets, so we're just going to the movie itself.
Okay, no, wait, Colin. It seems like, what? Yeah, what movie are you going to?
It's like Taylor Swift.
Oh, Taylor Swift. Okay, so instead of going to the live concert, you're going to the movie.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, either way, Taylor will benefit from your buying a ticket. All right, anyone else? All right, great. So I want to give you all a test today, an awareness test. So if you all can kind of take a look at this video here. So it's easy to miss out on something you're not looking for, right? When I took that test, I failed it miserably. I was really embarrassed because I thought, man, surely I would have seen what was in that video, right? So, but I share that with you because God is kind of the same way. We believe that God incidences, where God is present in the lives of our own lives or the lives of other people, happen all around us. God is everywhere. And yet, it is so easy to be so distracted, we don't even see God and the actions of God because we're looking for something else. We're worried about what's going on in our life. We're too busy at work. Maybe we're too tired. Maybe we just don't really believe in God, that God would be around there. So we're not even looking in that way. And yet, we believe as Christians, God is there if we can open the eyes of our heart. We will see God and the actions of God in not only our own lives, but in the lives of other people. So, the importance of taking time to not get so busy that you don't pay attention to what's happening around you, especially in our spiritual life. Usually, when things get really busy, the first thing we cut out is church or our spiritual life or our prayer life, whatever it might be. We just don't see it as a priority, and that just contributes us to missing out on how God is acting in our lives today. Okay? So, make time to quiet your mind, make time to say, hey, God, help me pay attention that I might see you at work in the world around me. And if you do, you might even see him walking there. I don't know. So, something along those lines. Owen, what do you have to say? Owen, did you want to say something?
Owen's going to be a big brother.
What's that?
I'm going to be a big brother.
Oh, Owen's going to be a big brother. Okay. Well, congratulations, Lauren and Rob. Woo! All right. Well, we're very excited for that. Woo-hoo! And we'll know he'll make a super big brother, right? Okay. Well, let's say a prayer. All right. Well, dear God, I pray that you would open the eyes of our hearts, of my heart, that I might be able to see you at work in the world around me and in my own personal life as well. This I pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you.